Welcome back to the Spank and Jake. I'm never good at starting episodes.
It doesn't help that we tried to start an episode last time and the rendering was absolute garbage.
Oh man.
The lost episodes.
Oh, no, okay. So I'm Spankeh and I'm playing Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze with my best friend, Brayden, also known as Gray.
Yep.
He has his own channel. I think it's called Gray Plays Games. Is that correct?
It was at one point okay. when I used it.
Why did you stop doing it?
Lack of equipment, and my computer kind of decided to... Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, we're playing Donkey Kong. And I don't know how far we're going to get into this session, but we tried playing Mario the last time, Super Mario Brothers Wii U. We were playing the Luigi DLC, and we got the world, like, four.
We got halfway through three.
Yeah, we got to the ice world. But the footage was so jacked because we tried recording it with my laptop.
We had an hour and 8 minutes of audio, and the video rendered itself into only 28 minutes.
Yeah, shit was ridiculous. Like none of that...
Frames on frames.
None of that is going to be, like, published at all. So we're going to try again. Try it again with Donkey Kong, and this time we're using his laptop, which so far runs vastly superior to mine.
Had a successful stream with it.
Yeah, we did. We played Mario Maker. Alright, so start the game.
Yeah.
Your first player.
Alright, new game. I've apparently played this game before. I don't remember.
You have two files. I see that.
I don't remember ever playing it. I have not touched this for at least 2 years. That's why I don't remember. And yeah, we're going to stick with that because if we go with Gamepad, this recording is going to be non-existent once again.
Let's stick with TV.
I guess you're player one.
Oh, cool.
And yeah. Do I want to do arrow keys or...
Wait.
Yeah.
I'm confused.
You either have the choice of apparently joystick or arrow keys. And like, I don't know how to describe it. Okay. I'm more familiar with the arrow
key
method.
But look at the D-pad.
Yeah.
Why does it circle...
X and Y?
Yeah.
And not anything there?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh my god. Okay. Go on with control pad.
Yes, we will.
Play multiplayer, and I'm first player.
Now here's the cool thing, is I don't just get to be Diddy. I can also be Dixie or Cranky.
If I could be Wynn, can you be Dixie?
I see what you did there.
That was a terrible joke.
I like Diddy's hovercopter, but I like being Cranky, but I'm just
I haven't played a Donkey Kong game since I was, like, a kid, and the Super Nintendo was still a thing. I played a little bit of Donkey Kong Country. But that was it.
I played the first Donkey Kong Country. I think I may have dabbled in 2 and 3 on an emulator way
dabbled.
Back. But I never played the 64, and I didn't get the chance to actually buy the original Donkey Kong Country Returns for the Wii. I just decided to snag this one off of eBay for like $20, and it was absolutely worth it.
So that's why you don't have any cover art.
Yep.
By the way, this looks fucking beautiful.
Honestly, like the Wii U games, like... Everyone hypes about how the graphics don't match up to the PS4 and Xbox One, but honestly, it's still the same classic Nintendo games you love, with still cartoony, but incredible, like...
Well, Nintendo's entire platform is being a family-focused, like, gaming console. Like, it's for family entertainment. So, of course, they're gonna do things for all ages, and plus they have so many amazing first parties.
Yep. I mean, this year alone, they got... last year they got Splatoon, which, while it was overhyped to me...
It was
still good.
It was
completely
brand new. Like, that was the first, like, IP they made in, like, so long.
And I mean, even though a lot of people don't necessarily like the Wii U, there's still a lot of fantastic games for it. I mean, there's Smash, there's Mario Kart 8, there's the new Super Mario Bros. U, Super Mario 3D World is one of the best 3D games, in my opinion, since Mario 64.
Well, the one thing you also have to consider is that when the Wii U came out, people just thought it was an addition to the Wii.
Yeah.
It never really made itself out to be a different console.
It was a new gimmick. Essentially, it went from the motion controller to, hey, I have a gamepad on my controller.
It was weird.
And it's different, but I mean, they found ways to use it really well.
The most convenient thing about the Wii U is the gamepad itself. I'm a big fan of the gamepad. When I don't need a TV to play a game...
There you go.
Fuck yeah! All right, there's this cutscene going on.
It is one of the first consoles excepting the PS2 to be backwards compatible with the previous generation's controllers. PS2 was the only one to do that otherwise, because PS3 couldn't use PS2 controllers, PS4 can't use PS3 controllers. Obviously, well, I guess the Wii could actually use GameCube controllers. I forgot about that, but still.
All right, well, we are more than halfway through this episode, and we haven't done shit it's except watch a cutscene.
So basically, this world's screwed up.
I just saw a lot of freezing. Maybe this episode should go a bit longer.
Yeah, I'm thinking 15.
Yeah, that seems a bit fair. Ow! What?
So apparently, it's the triggers.
Yep.
Good to know. I've learned one control. Break so out far. Of things, L and R.
Hey! I'm the donkey of the Kongs.
And now we get to learn the controls. Okay, so A is jump. I don't see what X and Y do. Oh, but L and R are to roll. Good to know. So it's literally
whoa. Okay.
And
am I grabbing something?
Oh, like, so what's... yeah. So X and Y apparently grab. I can also.
But you can also hold them to run.
And also, if you stay still, I can do.
Staying still.
Huh. Come on. I think I can do this. Oh. Maybe not? I thought there was a way to do this, but I guess not.
Well,
there used to be a way, like, in one of the previous games you could jump on people, also I can do... and just tap this, and I can shoot.
Let's move. Let's move.
We're in the water.
Whee! God damn. You just left me. Bubbles.
Just got hurt. I'm trying to figure what that was saying, and I didn't...
It's just telling you could pedal faster.
Oh, got it. Yay, tutorials.
And we have an air gauge, and you just left me.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not going to be used to those controls at all. But I'm going to grab this. I know there's a way I can do this. Actually, see if you can grab me. Nope. I could have sworn there was a way to do it, but I guess not.
Whoop.
But I can jump off this guy, so give me a sec. Or you can do it. That works too.
Hey! Get the K. You know how it is. Got to get the Kong.
Yeah, I can grab this heart. Because I needed that more.
What are you doing down there?
Not getting up there because I can't.
Break stuff. Wait. We can break stuff here.
Yep, there's a thing down here actually.
What is going on?
Secret boner.
Not a secret boner.
I'm not gonna steal that from them.
Ah, well, oh shit. He dies because he hit me. That's why he dies.
Oh, that hurt.
Cool. Bye. I'll be here.
Hey. Yeah, I can't get up there.
Brayden.
You need Brayden. To either go to the left or.
Brayden. Hey, I love you. Hey, Brad. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I missed too.
You gotta get him to come like...
I died.
You died? How did you die?
Because I hit the piranha plant. No, you were supposed to still go to the left.
Am I?
Yes.
Alright, doing it. Huzzah.
There you go.
What was that?
That was a heart, I believe. Cool. Or a balloon, I'm not really sure to be honest.
Ow, I'm dead.
Good job.
Hey, I'm back.
I'm gonna stun this guy.
Wait, I come out in a barrel?
And...
You gotta go back for me. You gotta, I'm
you
new!
You press the shoulder buttons and you should be able to, like, move towards me. There you go.
So I'm feeling a little bit Mario-ish. Oh, so you can interact with stuff.
Yes.
Haha. But how else are we...
Because now we go up here. And we can grab... This
Oh, that looked dangerous. I don't want you to die, Diddy. Hey!
Get it.
Ah. No. Got it.
Puzzle piece.
Woo! What is that? Wait, pigs are checkpoints?
Yes, they are.
Whoa.
Is this a thing? No, it's not, apparently.
Alright.
I'm still not used to these controls at all. I'm probably gonna die.
It's okay. It's kind of like Mario, except, like, two or three more buttons do something else.
Oh, nope, I can't. You're going ahead of me. There's a thing right here.
You have to jump on top of it.
Oh.
Do I?
Hey!
And I'll take that puzzle piece as well.
Do 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 do.
Correct.
Oh.
God damn.
Ha! How do you get, like, a heart back?
You have to find the actual heart. So, like, for example... Okay, that was just bananas. But sometimes they're hidden places like that. So you just have to do that. And there you go.
And I died.
That was a balloon. I can't get it. This makes me sad. There's a heart right there, but...
Can I wall jump?
No.
Nope. Oh, it's a good...
There we go. And we lost the balloon, though. There's a coin right here. I want that.
This world is so confusing.
Oh, wait, there's a thing here.
Ah, coming, I'm coming.
I want it. I can do this.
Hey!
Yeah, I know I can do this. I'm just forgetting the controls, like, consistently.
It's okay.
Actually,
trigger button.
Wait.
You can slap the ground, trigger button. Boom.
Oh,
look at that.
I know there's a way you can do this.
Oh, oh, the O!
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
Ah, I didn't see that there. Is there any way we could pull this?
No. It doesn't move, you just gotta hover over to it. And I'm the only one that can do that, so I gotta be able to see where I'm at.
Get the O! Get the O!
Damn it, I thought I could hover longer than that. Apparently not. This is gonna be a pain in the ass.
Nope.
Yeah, I can't get it. I think we needed that thing that we threw, or that you threw.
Well, go ahead and blame me. Yeah, I'm the one who. Yep.
Wrecked.
I'm the boss.
I helped with that combo.
Oh.
I am strong, Diddy. Well. I just pulled up an entire tree. I'm gonna go in here. Bye, donkey.
I wonder where that goes.
Oh, yes. Well, I'm glad you actually got the puzzle piece there. Okay, nope, you missed the end, too. It is all just K right now, that is it. And you missed the balloon.
Well,
you missed everything except for a puzzle piece.
I didn't see anything to get.
You didn't wait to see it then.
You're right. I just decided we needed to go.
You were just like, fuck it, I'm getting out of here.
I was scared, Brayden.
Grabbing a thing. There's a thing. There was a thing. I pulled a thing. I don't know what it did because you just darted off again.
I'm sorry, I'm so used to just leaving.
This is not Sonic.
I died.
Well.
Why didn't die? I lost all right. Whoa, it's a penguin.
Yep.
Well, we're gonna game over before this episode's done.
Nah, I got this.
Do you though?
Yes.
See, this game is so colorful and vivid, I'm like getting distracted by everything. Well,
coin.
Oh, oh!
Yep, there's a thing.
What is this?
Grab all of the bananas.
I want all the bananas! We're gonna get the bananas.
You're missing some of the bananas.
I'm getting...
That's why there's sides! Puzzle piece.
I got the puzzle piece.
We have almost all the puzzle pieces. Well, no, we
at
have
least
like
we got
five
something.
Out of nine. But still.
Donkey Kong's a bit slow.
Cool.
Whoop. Hey! Oh, whoop.
Wait,
is that the O?
Oh, no, we already passed the O. That's the G.
Oh, you right. It looks like the O from here.
I can do this. I can do this.
Oh, and you can do it. I believe in you.
Nope, I apparently can't hit that thing. But I got a heart pack. There's like a way to, hit that thing. I know how, but it was... Oh. Got it.
What did you do?
I did a thing and you just left again.
Because I don't know where to go!
You always follow the environment. There's something else up here, but I can't see it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, that thing.
There we go. Now I'll just wait for you to teleport to me. Or I teleport to you.
Yeah.
God damn it.
We can do this. Boom.
This is our goal for the episode.
Getting that. Alright.
Well, I got this.
I'll
got
just
this.
Let you do that by yourself then.
And off I go. And you did it.
Are you?
Oh, apparently I had to press a button.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well, we made it to a secret place.
And, oh shit! Do the secret place!
Oh, shit.
Do the secret place!
It's timed. I didn't know that.
You can do it, Brayden. Alright. Yeah!
My puzzle piece.
5 seconds left to spare.
Let me get an extra life for that. That makes up for all the 12 we've lost.
We should go ahead and end this episode now.
Yep.
Alright, so if you like what you see, make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. You know, they're not going to see the waving.
That's okay.
It's okay.
They can imagine it. Bye, guys. What's up, guys? This is Spank and not Jake. So I'm apparently a guest on Spanky's channel, and I'm temporarily replacing Jake, and he's going to be upset about that when he hears this. But that's okay.
Okay, you don't know how many times like we've recorded something without Jacob. So let's see. There's been
still
a combination
under the Spank and Jake moniker,
right? Because that's the name of the brand we've decided on this. So let's see. I've recorded with Matt. I've recorded with Taryn, and Matt and Taryn has done stuff without us.
Yeah, because they're stuffing things.
Yep.
You just need monikers now for just you and Taryn, you and Matt, Jacob and Matt, Jacob and Taryn.
Speaking of that, let's play and talk. And Taryn are actually Team Tank. Me and Matt don't have a team name, though.
Oh.
But, what is that? You're going to throw it.
Eventually, I will, yes.
So,
but I wanna
yes.
Wreck things.
Me and Jake are, or you know, the classic Spank and Jake. Me and Taryn are Team Tank. Matt doesn't have anything with me.
Hmm. That's disappointing.
Aw.
Wrecked.
What would you call our team? Do you have control? Or is that me?
I don't know what it would be called. Wait. Okay, that works too.
Hey!
We got a banana coin.
How do we know when a level's done? Oh. That's how you know when a level's done. Oh,
we got
missing
6 out of 9 and we missed on.
We got KG. Oh, God. Down that.
Well, I do like how the loading screen is literally Diddy running on Donkey Kong as a ball. You are just a vehicle.
Yep. I can't do anything. Like, it's not an interactive loading screen.
No.
What's your favorite interactive loading screen?
I don't honestly remember a whole lot of interactive loading screens except for the one for the eShop on the Wii U.
Wow. There's just Dragon Ball Z Budokai where you could just rotate the control stick and you have like...
That was kind of weird though.
Oh, whoa, so we're on this kind of thing now.
Yep, now we actually have a level screen.
That's interesting.
Shipwreck Shore. And there's Diddy rolling on the donkey.
Alright, we're just gonna run for it, okay? No looking back. Just fucking hightail it.
I cannot promise anything.
I will leave you behind.
I 101% at the original Donkey Kong Country. I can tell that you clearly 1% at it.
But I... That's a bomb.
Well, that was a thing that just happened. I can see you were not hitting at all, and I'm... Yep, I just died. But nope, I just got injured, and I... Yeah, this is not working.
Yes!
Can I throw you?
No, you can't. Let's see how fast we can finish... Oh, dude, you're riding on me! How?
I don't know. What's going on?
But I can levitate! What?
I can throw my
What?
Screw it, we're doing the level like this.
Yeah.
Wreck everything.
Well, we're gonna die. Oh shit, you saved me.
Yep.
Ah.
I'm just a peanut thrower.
I'm just a peanut thrower. Wait. Oh shit. We got hit. Alright, balloon! Oh, we can swim, okay.
Yep.
No, go! Go to it! Okay, so how did you get on my back?
I don't know.
How does that even work?
I forgot the controls for a second there.
Hey, in! Which means we're already halfway through the level.
Yep.
Ah.
There are coins.
I accidentally jumped into the water prematurely and I can't get back up. Thank you! Oh, let's go. I'm gonna go! Oh!
Ow, that hurt.
Why am I diving back down? Stop! Donkey! Donkey! Okay, well... Hey! You got me to teleport to you. Nice. Okay, I just lost all control of Donkey Kong, and I have no clue what to do in my life. We got bananas, though! Wait, where'd you get the letter from?
I go places.
Alright, now we gotta do the thingy. Get back on the thingy.
No, I'm gonna get this first.
And for some stupid reason...
And then die.
Hey!
So we accomplished things! We onged it!
We onged it!
We got absolutely
that level was
zero
not,
puzzle pieces.
Suffice to say, that level was not K.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Okay. So whenever we did the last recording session, we actually had a conversation planned to where we would tell everybody who you were and how we met. Do you want to go ahead and repeat that?
No, I can just be a mystery.
Nah. Okay, cool.
Funky's flying by.
Do you have to actually buy something?
I don't know. I don't remember this. That's a loading screen.
DK... It's like hypnotizing.
I was gonna say. All glory to the Donkey Kong.
Well, long time no see. Welcome to Funky Fine Bye. Don't tell me you forgot your pal Funky Kong. I'm here to help you on another epic adventure.
No, I forgot him. I have no clue who he is. So there are balloons.
Okay, nothing like a classic red for righteous revivals. Pitfalls got you down, way
so
down.
The green balloon, I believe, basically saves you from falls. The red balloon just gives you extra lives.
What about the blue one?
The blue balloon gives you longer...
underwater.
Yeah, breathing. Then there's the heart boost, which gives you an extra hit. Banana juice.
Well, I have no idea what it does, what this is, dude. It just tastes as radical.
Right. He's saying banana juice tastes good.
Yep. Vehicle trouble. It's dangerous to go alone. Take one of these. Hey, that's a legendary reference.
And then if you go to the left, there's also Squawks, who helps you find puzzle pieces. And then there's Barrels, basically where you can switch the character, I believe.
Oh, that's interesting.
So basically, I believe that just changes who I am.
I can't change?
I don't even know if it actually completely changes us, for sure. It could just be a temporary switch.
Sorry if I ain't selling that item.
No, I wouldn't bother with it right now.
We're good. Yep. Exit shop. That was a waste of time. Screw you, Funky Kong.
Why can't I play as him?
I don't know.
Because that would be an epic waste of time. Right.
Yep.
Canopy Chaos. This level sounds like it's going to be a nightmare.
It sounds like it's going to be amazing.
Somehow
thank you.
We actually have more levels than we started with, despite the fact I feel like we lost so many in the first episode. Also, I did not apparently exist in that loading screen. I do not exist currently.
There's no way. You have to be in the game. Oh, there you are. Did you die?
There we go. I apparently died in the last level. Look, I want that. My bananas.
I still want to know how you got on with me.
I'm going to take this and do this. I find the secrets.
You are the secrets. Oh, now we're timed.
That's okay.
I'm dead.
I died. I just jumped off.
Let's hope I can do this by myself.
You can. You got it.
Do I?
Yes. Yes. I believe in you.
Nope.
Nope.
I ain't got
you
it.
You screwed it over. Nope. 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 Yeah!
Dude, that and then was I just insane. Suddenly fall down and just fail to get the puzzle piece.
We're not gonna finish the puzzle, but that was fucking cool.
Hey, we have one of them. Also,
there's no point to go back up there. How did you get on me?
Let's do this.
How did you do it?
I apparently can press up and Y or X, and I jump on your back.
All right.
I stunned it. There's a thing. Oh, or not. There was a thing.
Why'd you jump off?
Because you weren't doing the thing.
I was getting the thing.
There's a thing up there.
See, you just killed yourself. I wanted to get the key first.
But you completely neglected the other thing.
That doesn't mean we couldn't go back to the thing.
No, we can't, obviously.
Now?
We couldn't have anyway. You ruined it. You ruined it all.
I'm sorry.
I could hover while I'm carrying a barrel.
Oh.
And there we go. No, I see, if you hadn't done that, I could have brought you back. I have a DK barrel.
Well, I can die.
No, that would be a waste of a life. Let's just keep going. I just have a backup for in case you die again. For when you die again. I don't need your vines.
You hit me.
No.
Nope.
That would be
the fish thing you hit me. Yeah. How did I miss that jump?
Because there's a hole in the middle of it.
I'm a competent player.
Are you, though?
Maybe. Oh, ow.
Get back here.
That's how that works. Do we want to go down?
No, I just wanted to kill him. My bananas.
Do we go down?
No, we go in there.
Yeah, but that's pointing down.
No.
Oh.
It was only temporarily pointing down. I want to... Yes, there we go. We skipped apparently everything. Whatever. We
did
a thing.
I got a checkpoint.
Hang on. I have an idea. Stay right here. Now jump. Nope. Hang on.
Okay.
Jump again. Nope. Oh.
I can do platforming.
There. I have a backup for you again. I have a second U hidden in this barrel.
Yep.
Well, I don't... Screw the barrel.
When did, like, this get so, like, full of death torture stuff? This doesn't seem like a safe place for a donkey to be in.
He's not a donkey.
Gorilla.
He's a monkey.
God damn.
Justice for Harambe.
God damn it. You know, whenever you want something to stop, asking people to stop doing it is like the worst thing to do.
You missed it.
Yeah, I know. I'm going back for it. Move. Hey, dude, that was nice.
And you still got hit.
I got hit by another one.
I actually needed that anyway.
Well,
hang on. Wait, no, I can't grab you, can I? Nope. But maybe... Can you throw me? Try pressing like the... Like forward and Y?
Forward Y. Nope.
Maybe the R button?
Nothing happened.
Nope. Okay.
Right,
it's worth a try.
Get back on top.
Damn it.
Do the thingy. Do the thingy. There we go. Can't hit it.
Nope. You have to have... Nope. There we go.
Yay!
Give me that puzzle piece.
Aww.
Hang on, I got this. I got it.
Shit, I don't got it. I'm dead.
Well, Yep. Those propellers are absolute death.
Let's go ahead and end this episode. We should have ended it a while ago.
We're down to three episodes. Three lives.
All right. So next time on... Give us a name.
The game we're playing.
Give us a name. I don't know a name.
That monkey game.
That monkey game. We the monkey boys.
There we go. Got it.
Nailed it. We the monkey boys. So make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and we will see you in the next video.
A bottle cap hit my foot. You're a son of a bitch.
It was an accident, I swear.
Bye, guys.
Welcome back to We Them Monkey Boys.
I think we're done dying now. And we have the first two letters. Like, we're doing good.
Oh, we have KO.
Yeah.
All right. Spanky and Gray. Clinton and Braden. Keedron. Playing some Donkey Kong. And if you haven't been watching already, then you should know
by now that I am probably
one of the worst players in existence. I don't think I can go that way. Oh. I conveniently timed that to where there were no spikes to kill me.
That is a thing. Oh, I just got hurt.
You know what happens when you run for it?
I got the heart for you.
You live.
The heart for me.
I died.
Yes, you did.
I lived. We already got that puzzle piece. Okay. This is where we ended up dying.
Yeah, we have to get the letter again. How did I not? Oh, you have to duck. I knew that. We're good.
Hey!
There we go. Now we just gotta go into there.
Well.
Nope. There you go.
Yeah, I try my best.
That is not how that works.
Get to life.
There, that way in case you die again.
Alright, cool. So you got it. What happens, like, I'm assuming if you get 100 bananas, you get a life. Or a balloon.
I don't know. You should smash that. There was a thing you could... Well.
Damn it, I hit the button before you could throw the barrel. Alright.
Yep, that was a snail there.
Didn't see that. Okay. Wait, don't be mad at me. Oh, God, jeez. This is it. No more dying after this.
So hey guys, welcome to Gray Plays Games.
He takes over the channel, go back to Louisiana. I don't know how I'd like being stuck here. Hey!
I died.
Wait, you died?
Because you flew away.
I'm sorry.
I can't exactly stay alive and see where I'm going.
It's okay, I beat the level without you.
Aw, you could have actually gotten so much more. You got one banana. One banana.
I got all the Kong.
I got all of it. You just
shut
survived.
Up. No, that was all me. I did that. You're the worst at video games.
That's me. Did that?
Shut up. No.
Hey, we're three levels in. Three episodes in.
An episode. A level one episode.
Dear God.
Trunk Twister.
It's going about as well as your one badge a session Pokemon.
Well, that was, one gym, one session, but oh my god, we're like three levels, three episodes. Yeah, the ratio's there.
We're 3 minutes into the third episode and we just beat level three.
Hey!
Now we're playing Trunk Twister, which sounds painful.
Dangerous.
It sounds painful.
And we run!
Also, I just realized I can't come back. Unless you get that,
I will get that. I will get it. I get it because I am your friend.
Yes. Now I'm alive. Once again.
Pro Jam reference.
I'm not gonna die this time.
I'm gonna leave you behind though.
Nope. Oh dear God. This is the thing.
Am I in control of this?
We are both in control of this.
Well,
I fucked that one up. Well, No puzzle piece, no Kong. No coin. No bananas. And death. Game over. Nope, it's all you.
Let's do this again.
Somehow you got the checkpoint that you didn't say. Where can I control you? No, I can't. Well. Yep.
Well.
You're supposed to duck there. Well.
Oh my god.
We're just encased in ice.
We just got an actual game over? What does that bring us?
On the third episode. On the fourth level.
Do we start
the
game
over? World.
Do we start the game over? I do not.
No.
Okay. Okay, so we start this level.
We just get four more lives and it continue.
Okay. Okay.
And that is, and the knowledge that our audience is just watching us, just like, god damn it, guys, why are
they
you
bad at this? Expect this from me. They know.
I expected better from me.
Maybe you should be Donkey Kong.
That way, anytime you dart off, well, actually, no, whoever goes ahead in the levels, no matter what, I'm doomed. So you're just a run and gun style. I'm just gonna grab this again because I don't trust you, and I guess I'm just gonna teleport to you with the bear. Nope, I died. This is why I die. Can I just not be in the cart?
Stop it! No, no!
I need to not
no,
be in the cart.
Stop! Stop!
I need to not be in the cart. Alright, don't jump. Yeah. I didn't do that one. Hey, we got the coin. Almost got that. There we go.
Oh,
hey,
man.
We actually got past where we did last time.
Hey.
You might want to duck. There you go. We got the O.
Oh. We can do this.
Hey.
Oh.
That was actually that was a rough terrifying. One. Oh, dear.
Whee. Why'd you stop? What is that?
That was a coin that we couldn't get.
No, the owl.
That was
is that
enemy.
An enemy?
And then we just missed the end. There's another checkpoint. Boing.
I feel like you jumped too early.
No, I did that on purpose.
A. B.
Yeah, you're supposed to duck.
I ducked, though.
Did you?
Maybe last second.
Well, what about you?
What about you, huh?
I attempted the jump. I can't say that it worked all that well. Okay, so jump. And jump.
I don't think it works well when we're both trying
there
to jump.
There we go. Oh, that
I clicked it. Calm down. It'll be okay.
Will it though? Well, we completely jumped over the life.
This kind of reminds me of like... the owl! We got the owl. Something tells me this was scripted.
Is this how the level ends? Is this how we die?
No, wait a... Oh! Oh! I got it.
Yeah!
Give me them coins.
We did it! We beat a level!
We got O.
That's the best letter of Kong. That's the best Kongy level.
All about that O.
No troubles.
We got the only vowel.
I don't know what it is, but whenever I drink Smirnoff or something, I feel like I need to like blow my nose. Like my nose is like constantly scratching.
Are you allergic to alcohol?
No. I don't know. I'm not allergic to anything.
Well, big boss.
The boss, big top bop.
That's
so you know this level is gonna go beautifully.
Well, at least we know what the next few episodes are going to be.
Yeah!
I was way behind you, and then all of a sudden in the cutscene, I'm right next to you again.
That's life.
Oh, I remember this one, actually.
What is that? Just a giant penguin?
That would be a seal.
Oh!
It turns out that's Popplio's final evolution. Well,
that would be badass. I would catch him.
It looks like he's caught us.
Oh, Diddy Kong's cap still says Nintendo
orf,
on it.
Orf. And that's how they respond, by just beating on their chest. Dear God.
We're gorillas.
Hey-o! Oh, I missed. Hey-o! Got him. Oh, he's dead. Oh, maybe not.
Do we catch him?
No, we bounce on them. Whoop that! Oh, nice! Now we go for him.
I'm a ninja. I'm a ninja. I'm a donkey Correct. Ninja.
I literally just oh, that we don't want to
jump
on that
can't
one.
Hit that one. Oh, they toss you back in if you try to jump out. No. Okay.
Oh. I
think
this.
We got this. All right, this is the third one. Nintendo usually does like the trio.
Nope, he's angry.
Oh, he's mad. Second phase.
Just like an actual. Well,
at least he's acrobatic.
This is very much like the original.
Oh, oh whoa!
That hurt.
So I think we just avoid them.
You can actually kill them if you do it right. If you roll into them. Yeah, you want to avoid him. But now we can jump on him again.
Nice!
You need a heart, because you got hit, but...
It's okay.
I'm the one with all the hearts.
I can survive this.
Can you?
Yes.
Can I?
See, you can't. Never doubt ninja.
I think he's really angry.
Probably is! I would be angry too if people kept jumping on me.
Well...
Hey-o.
I just died.
Hey-o. 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 Huh.
It's all you.
No, you can get back in.
But it would be wasting life.
Would it be? What if I need you?
I trust you.
Please don't. Oh, please don't.
I've lost faith in you.
No!
What?
How did that happen?
Because I didn't come back in time. You died. You gotta throw it.
Oh,
good
man.
Good news is, no matter what, if we have one life, I can always come back.
We gotta start that entire battle over. You know what? We're gonna do it on the next episode. So, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check out Gray Plays of Games, because I'm assuming he's gonna do something again in the future.
Or based on our performance, you can totally dislike, but please don't.
Alright, well, we will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys!
We're so bad.
Yep, we're the best. Welcome back to We Them Donkey Boys. Monkey Boys. Totally meant to say Monkey Boys.
You fucked it up already.
Yep.
So did I.
Repeating the boss battle, which unfortunately killed us in the last
one. My heart.
I'm Spankeh, and he's Gray. And oh, ow.
You got hurt, but you also unhurt.
I broke even.
Okay.
Ow.
Wrecked.
Heart! Got it. Oh, God damn it.
We're off to a great start. We're alive. We made it to phase 3, which I didn't realize there was 3 phases in a single Donkey Kong boss. That's a new one. Speaking of it, he did say he is a boss. Yeah, but like
a big boss.
Donkey Kong Country, like if you remember the B, there was only 2 phases to him.
I guess. I don't think shooting him with peanuts is gonna work.
I tried, okay.
I want a heart.
There you go.
Hey, look, I got a heart. I got another heart. Got a coin? Hope. Hope. Hey, hope.
There you go.
See what's me, brother.
Thing again. Not gonna happen. Got him. Banana. Now he's on phase 3.
Already?
Yeah.
That didn't
only took
that
fire
went by like so much quicker.
Hits. Now this is the part we died on last time.
Right.
Note to self, do not try to.
Well.
How? Okay. I died.
I died and got the heart at the same time, so.
I am completely dead.
You can't come back in?
No, because we had no lives, remember?
Oh, fuck. No! 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 I'm stuck!
you were trying to climb a wall.
No, I was trying to avoid the two things that were bouncing right in front of me.
Or you could roll under them.
I couldn't. I could have, but I couldn't. Holy crap.
Well, second game over.
God damn this game.
Either we are bad at video games or this game is bad at us.
This game is bad at us.
Alright, we're doing it.
This is actually significantly more difficult than I remember the Donkey Kong games being. Like, it doesn't seem like it should be that difficult, but it's not even, there's not even input lag, it's just...
It feels a little bit laggy for me.
It's genuinely difficult, like... Maybe it could be that the game just is designed to have a specific timing to it. Okay, we're skipping that. We have things to do. Bosses to beat.
Be the monkey boys.
We ain't got time for your shit.
Hey, we can do this.
No. No.
Well, whenever I said we can do this, I meant you can do this.
Yeah, I got this. Oh. I literally have got this.
Brayden, don't let me
Phase
die.
Two. I can't control you.
Yeah, you can.
No. Or can I?
Actually, you can keep me floating in the air. Oh, well.
Yeah, you still have to land on him.
Jump early.
Third time, there we go.
I think jump a little bit earlier.
Doesn't really help much, but... I can still fire peanuts.
Nice! We're gonna do this together!
Just bouncing peanuts everywhere that literally do nothing.
Damn it!
You're not good at this jumping thing.
I can do it. You're not my mom. Yet. Alright, phase three. Hey-o. Ha-ha!
Try pressing it, Lenar. I was just thinking maybe like there's a way we can like combine our abilities.
You can get me out of this corner. Damn it. Alright, only one hit. That's not bad.
It took a life from me.
It took a life from you? I thought it combined our health.
We have a collective four hearts.
Yeah.
So it essentially took a life from me, because like if I were to merge off of mine,
what?
I am now dead.
What? No. You can come back though.
Can I though? Get that. There you go.
We're gonna do it this time. We.
How many phases does this guy have? No.
Get the heart. There we go.
Get out of here.
Hey!
No!
At least you kicked him in the fucking face.
Looks like Team Rocket is blasting off again.
Hey!
We only got X1. That's really disappointing. I thought we were good at this.
We beat the level. That's good enough for me.
It's not for me. I expected more. But hey, now we actually made it to the second world, so we accomplished
something.
That's
a thing.
That was our goal in the other Let's Play.
Right?
That was more reasonable in this one. Suffice to say, we're better at Mario than we are at Donkey Kong.
Oh yeah, yeah we are. Windmill Hills.
I like the sound of this one already.
And you see the windmill behind it? Reminds me of Sonic.
That reminds me of something, but I don't remember what it is.
Is it Sonic?
Just that background.
Oh, the background? I don't know. Make it gray instead of blue and you got Limbo.
Yeah, that's probably what I was thinking. Those are owls and rats.
This game is so beautiful.
And mousers. Alright.
Alright, we're going. Run for the hills.
Already off to a great start.
Oh, well.
That's a windmill. I'm gonna get that just in case we end up needing it, because we probably will. I'm okay.
It's okay. I'll be right here.
And I just lost the barrel.
Oh, how so do you... You die and then come back to me? How,
like... No. I was carrying a barrel.
Oh, okay, so select just still pauses it.
Yep. Got the K.
See, that's only something you can do. That's a little angry big floof.
Well, apparently I like launch off of enemies. Good to know. Wait, I want this. I want this. No! Motherfucker, you weren't supposed to do that.
I wasn't doing anything.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Just sacrifice your well-being. Well,
I'm good at games, guys, I swear.
Well,
I'll get that.
It seems like only you can.
Wait. There's a way to do this.
Get on me.
Jump. Nope. Can't do it. Wait, I got this.
I'm letting you do it. That's all you.
I completely missed it.
It's okay. That was all you.
It was all me.
I like trampolines. Okay, here we go now.
I too like the jumping.
Checkpoint!
There was probably a thing there.
Oh, I can do that. I can also get tackled by boars.
Yes, you can. We needed a thing.
Let me throw that at you.
Wait, nope.
I don't think you can throw that at him. Can you throw the barrel at him?
That's what I was gonna do. That was all you. Now there's no way to get back up there. I said there's no way to get back up there. Don't you prove me wrong. X and Y, yep, there you go. And then you gotta jump and throw. There you go.
I sacrificed a life to get a puzzle piece. I don't feel good about life. Why is this here?
That's a very good question.
What is that thing?
Ow. That guy apparently does not like being, I'm gonna jump on this
guy. You got the O. I don't know how many other letters we got, but I got the O.
I got a heart.
No! No! How am I not dead yet? Alright.
Okay, I got this.
Damn. Let me teleport. Right. I made it. That's all on you. You missed.
Really? How did I miss that? That's garbage. Well, this just turned into Sonic's ice cap zone. And
wait, how did
died.
What? All I did was hit down.
Did you? Did you not hit forward?
Mm-hmm.
Are you
not
sure?
That I know of. I feel a bit upset.
you definitely hit down.
Yeah, I hit the bottom. Can you finish this up by yourself? Nope, I'm in.
My thing.
Get in here.
There are things.
Oh, we're about to leave.
Good job.
I do the best of jobs, thank you.
I say well, as I promptly roll off the edge.
Alright, well, that's where we're going to end this episode.
Our third game over.
Yep. Why are we playing this game?
You know why we're playing this game.
Alright, so, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you guys, like what you see, make sure to check out my best friend, Brayden. He has his own channel, Gray Plays Games.
It will have content one day.
Maybe, one day. hopefully not a year from now. So, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
I just have to point out that the fish guy has a spear.
Oh.
Or the penguin has a fish spear. That's what I meant.
Welcome back to Spank and Jake. We the Monkey Boys. I don't know if I'm going to keep saying that. I probably shouldn't keep saying that. I'm Spanky, and I still have my best friend, Brayden, with me.
Yellow.
Hey, guys. So,
we're just got our third game over. Fucking terrible
at this game. There is absolutely nothing of value in this series. Can we skip this? No, we can't. Yeah, we can. Oh, I proved my cell phone. Running.
I think part of it is your run-and-gun style is a Sonic thing. This is not Sonic.
No, I think more Mario. Sonic, even though his whole pitch is going fast, you have to slow down for Sonic.
Well, so. I just missed the key entirely. You cannot hover. There is no platform. That is a penguin.
You think a penguin can run my life? Well, he can't.
That is also fire. And that is death.
Oh, why didn't you come back?
I just wanted to watch.
I just wanted to see how far I can get.
Yep.
Alright. At least I got to the checkpoint without you. God damn it. Oh, you're gonna leave me behind?
Mm-hmm. I got this.
You can't leave me behind. Try leaving me behind. Look at that. Is it like now a race? Holy shit! You're so much faster than me. And I died. Wait, wait, wait. There we go.
I got this. I got this.
See, look, I'm holding down. Holding down. Nothing happening. Holding down. What? 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 I am salty now.
Alright, you gotta get in the barrel.
I will. You know you can only take one hit. Okay.
That was terrible timing. We could have had a life. We desperately needed that life.
What? Nah.
Well. Well. There we go. I got the life. Now we aren't guaranteed to continue.
We did a thing.
We owned it.
We
got no puzzle pieces. We got N and G, and we barely got a life at the very end.
Ah.
We were almost about to end up game overing again.
But that's life. We can do it. At least we got this far.
That is going to be our record. Our accomplishment this series is going to be how many game overs can two people get?
Call the fifth episode the fourth game over. Mountain Mania.
Well,
it's WrestleMania just on top.
Guaranteed game over.
And we go. Why are you so much faster than me? What? What? I remember that!
I am
I'm surprised I kept up with that.
Rhino launch! Fuck everything.
Oh, dude, I'm riding too!
We are Rhino. Get out of here.
I thought you missed that jump. Get the O.
That was death.
Well,
why did you jump for the O?
You jumped.
I did not.
That was all on
I
you.
I did not press the jump. There we go.
I'll just keep...
No, that makes us go way too fast sometimes. See what I mean? There is a timing involved here. And look, the fourth game over.
Yes!
I'm starting to think you did that intentionally.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
I think you're a liar and a scoundrel.
I can neither confirm nor deny this. Well, we have more lives.
Of course.
Let's lose them all.
Yes!
This time I'm just chasing after you. This loading screen sums up how this game has gone. I trust those pumpkins. It's actually pretty cool.
Whoa!
There is a there was a rhino. You know what? Nope, I got this. I got this. Suddenly he stopped charging. I expected more chargy. Oh, that was cool. Wrecked. Well, we could have gotten the K. We didn't get the K. Oh, that apparently that was the thing. Well, yeah, see, that's where we need the charge, is at the edge of a cliff, otherwise we miss the jump. Launchy rhino.
What if we launch without the rhino?
Well, there's a rhino right there. So no matter what, we get the rhino. Now remember, do not. Damn it! You did the thing.
We had it. Can you stop, or does he run nonstop?
No, he keeps running until he runs out of the charge.
Oh my god! I can do this. I can do this.
I am so sorry, audience. I should have seen this coming.
I knew this. Now everybody will know I am the true player.
You just decided to completely neglect. You neglect the O and still. I think we've averaged one game over an episode.
This is two.
Oh.
We're breaking records.
Oh, dear God. This is painful.
Come on, let's go.
Oh,
gotta go fast.
Episode 5, the second level.
Oh, it's a good thing nobody's gonna see this series until like a year from now.
Oh. Good to know rhinos can't jump.
No! No!
Got the K.
Damn it.
Hey! My goal was to get the K. Okay. Just wanted to chance it and see if there might have been a thing in there.
I gotcha.
Nothing like a launching rhino to tear down an owl statue. Alright, so this time, we have to be careful about that.
Alright, you give me the word.
Now. There we go. See, now we're thinking with portals.
Yes. Portals.
We're just like, fuck the coin. Well, hey, we get a checkpoint. We finally accomplished a thing.
Mm-hmm.
suddenly I'm back on the rhino. Well, we should run. We should most definitely run. I don't know how that worked.
It's because of...
It is because of reasons that are not explainable right now.
Newton's third law of motion.
We just became Hover Rhino for a brief moment. Wait, we just...
Oh, well, God! Oh, well, God!
Well, everything just... Nope.
Well, that's where we're gonna end this episode. Well,
that was a conclusion.
So, make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Welcome back to Spankeh. We the Monkey Boys still playing that, Oh, you're the one who paused.
Yes, yes, I did. So,
let's get this game going. All
right, we got this.
So we made it to a checkpoint. We can do this.
Rhino. All right.
Just hold still. Charge! Jump.
We most definitely missed the, Oh, we got the life, though. That means we made up for everything else. We missed a lot
of
things.
We broke even. Jump,
what
jump,
us last
jump!
Time. Nope.
How did you...
Because everything's falling, you have to have the rhino.
Oh my God!
You cannot lose rhino.
Alright.
What is the rhino's name?
Rhino.
You have to... Oh. I couldn't do that.
I did it, though.
Well, we got this. Missed the coin, but it's okay.
We just want life.
Okay. No.
Okay.
Coin is not important. That is important.
Stop. Stop.
You
come.
Have to, you
come.
You have to go to the right.
You kept pushing me.
I was going to the right.
Okay. Just let me do this.
Okay.
100%.
Okay.
Just
I will,
let
I will
me
not
do
touch
this.
The joystick.
All right.
Well, actually, wait. I gotta get on the rhino. There.
All right.
And I can verify that the controller is on the ground.
All right, this is all Spankeh. I'm gonna do this.
There's a luck symbol by the Diddy and Donkey Kong, along with some leaves. That is a beautiful mountain. There's a beautiful mountain in the background.
Oh.
There appears to be some trees on top of those mountains.
I had
and this is one.
One chance that I just completely...
All
right, this is you by yourself.
All right. So gotta get on the thing. Jump on the thing. There we go.
Let me get you the thingy.
And
right.
There we go.
Now,
all right.
Lead
so
us to safety.
Let us just admire the cracked lava owl in the background.
That's
that
beautiful,
quite a
isn't
beautiful
it?
Beautiful work of nature. And let's do this.
Huh. You can hover.
So can you.
Oh, you're right. You were on top of me.
Well.
I put the controller down, so I'm dead.
I don't need you.
I don't need you, he
said. I don't understand what entirely
game's
happened there.
Over.
Apparently, we both fail without each other.
Yep.
I don't understand
and
what...
And we fail with each other.
But we fail slightly less. I don't understand. Like, I was charging and jumping, and I don't know why stuff was being destroyed before I could get to it.
So here's what we're going to do.
The game was just like, no, you cannot play this game single player. You chose multiplayer. You you must play multiplayer.
Like, there's some things that I have to do that you can't do.
You do the charging better, and I do the jumping better.
Hmm.
We could try it.
It's the mystery of life.
But now we have... Now I think
we started
start the
level over, so... Run. I'm hitting the button.
Alright, kill that. Get the K. Get the thing. The coin. Smash the spikes. Wreck that guy. And launching right up. I think we got this part down.
Yeah, man. Check.
Here's the part where we died last time. Got this. Apparently we are also basically invulnerable so long as we have a rhino.
Right?
Puzzle piece.
Did we not get that before?
No, we didn't.
Checkpoint!
We neglected everything.
We Look got at that, this. We did it with teamwork.
And we got the coin.
Alright. What was that? What was that? We, oh my god!
We accomplished things. That's what that was.
Ho, ho. Hold it, hold it, hold it! I see holding it was not in your dictionary.
Nope. Look, wait, wait, there was a thing, there was a thing, there was a thing.
That's a checkpoint, we got it. Oh.
You were saying? I just got us a life.
Well, you killed us. You killed us for it.
It's not my fault you charged ahead. I pointed out there was a thing.
It's okay, we got a checkpoint.
Hey, there's a thing.
No rhino. You son of a bitch.
You were saying? Whoop, nope. Now go. Now go. Now go. And we're good.
Hey-o!
Wreck it. Wreck. We don't need all that.
Nope.
The whole thing is falling. We need to run. Screw the G, we don't need the G. We got everything else, but we don't need the G. We can con the level.
Con the level. Yeah!
Banabas.
We did it! We beat the level, and we did it together.
We already got one puzzle piece and all but the G, because I decided to fuck the G.
And who gives a shit about that, Noah? I don't give a shit about that. Do you give a shit about that? I don't give a shit about that.
Just think we just now beat the second level of the second world.
Right, but I don't give a shit about that. You give a shit about that? I think you give a shit about that.
The audience wants to see the boss, but they're not gonna get to see the boss.
What? Horn top hop. Nope. We have a few minutes left.
Let's do it. Why do you keep going back?
I didn't know if we can go up or not.
No.
Horn top hop.
Does the path lead to the up?
Alright, we're doing it. On top up. Went 3 minutes to go in this episode.
This is gonna be painful.
We're gonna do it. Don't let me down.
And like the climax of the episode is us getting a game over. Just calling it. Skip. We don't need no intros.
Oh, we need to go up.
Wait, I got a thing. I can do a thing. I can do a thing if we go back.
But time.
But. But we can do a thing.
What's the thing?
There's.
Was it worth it?
A puzzle piece.
Was it worth it?
Yes, because there's also another thing.
You got me killed.
You got yourself killed.
You did this to me.
Well, I got this. I got this. I can do this. I can do this.
Let me come back before you die.
I'm not.
Well.
It's okay, we got
Let
this.
Let me come back so we can both die.
We got this. I can do this.
Dude, you were just leaving me.
I got this.
What?
We got this.
We just got shanked by penguins.
It's okay. It's okay. We got this.
This is literally going to be a game over.
Nope. I got this. I know what I'm doing now.
Well. God damn it. No. I'm going to die. Huh. Got the K. And I'm dead.
I got this. I can do this.
Brayden, you can do this. I believe in you.
We got farther. I'm still alive. We got this.
Checkpoint. Yeah, but you died. Oh, I'm back. Don't die. Don't die.
I got this.
Don't die.
I got this.
It has taken me so long to come back to life.
You don't need to come back to life. We got this.
No! I was right there! Wow.
I got this.
I think you do. No! 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 Damn it! I was right behind you, ready to get let loose! You did this to us! You did this! You son of a bitch! And oh my god, we have to end the episode now! Oh my god!
I called it unintentionally. I thought I had that jump.
Oh man.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. What was that? You just, all you had to do was just let me live.
I was like, oh look, there's a decamp barrel. I can grab it and make his whole endeavor worthwhile.
You skipped like two of them. You son of a bitch. And you know it. Okay. All right. So next time on Spank and Jake. I don't know when it's going to be, but we're going to pick up this series. So if you liked it, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and please check out my best friend, Brayden, Gray, Kedron, whatever he wants you to call him. And I want you guys to know that he has been a very special, important person in my life for the past 10 years, and this is like a once-in-a-lifetime kind of thing. That's what it feels like, but that's not what I definitely want it to be.
Absolutely not.
Because I want you in my life more than you are currently.
YouTube, start a Kickstarter and pay for me to travel down to Louisiana. No, I'm kidding.
Get Brayden to move back. If you would move with me to Louisiana, that would be fucking glorious.
I can't necessarily count on that one, but I definitely plan on visiting regardless, and we are going to resume this.
You have a life in Michigan, and I'm proud of you.
I'm not proud of me, because Michigan.
Aw. But, oh man, I'm going to miss you, and I'm going to see you in a year, in a year's time, so about next summer when you come to see me.
Possibly. If not, then we will get you up here for winter. You will experience snow.
Oh, man.
All snow. All
right, so I'm going to go ahead and tell everybody bye. Bye.
Oh, shit. Well, that's a wrap.